Guys. Oh, this is absolutely the worst map. This is actually a really good map for me. I'm doing this strategy called
Gatling Gunners Only!
Okay. No hero, only Dartling Gunner. That's it. How far can we get with just the Dartling Gunner?
And the beat goes boom!
Boom! Technically, DJ Ben does not attack balloons, so I can use him, but I am not going to. He does attack balloons after, like, his one upgrade, but I don't want to keep selling him and rebuying him.
I don't think it's going to do much for me, but
we are using Dartling Gunners only.
Prepare for liberation.
I wonder what my opponent's using. Probably cannon. Alright, let's get... Oh my god! Oh, dude! This strat is too OP! Holy cow! No way! This strat is this strong? That's completely sick. That is so sick. Alright, guys. I know we scared off the first opponent, but we are jumping into the next one. Alright, this is not a Dartling map at all, but like I said, I'm not backing down. I'm not backing down! Jilimi No does not back down, guys. Okay, our enemy is being really bad. He's not even giving us the free trophies because he's scared about our strat. Okay. We're back in this. Versing my friend who gave up on us the last two matches. I think he's a little bit afraid of me. He's trying to get into Hall of Masters and I'm scaring him with my metal in my background. Like I said, we are going only Dartling Gunners. Let's see how far we can go. This is gonna be insane.
Busty smash. Turn it up.
Alright guys, Dartling Gunners only. Let's go right into this. And you know what? We're also only going to do three Dartling Gunners. One with each path. That is it, guys. That is it. I'm laying three Dartling Gunners and that's it for the whole match. We are not doing so hot. We already have some leakage. We got a lot of leakage with using Dartling Gunners only, guys. Dartling Gunners only. Hashtag Dartling is not a good start. No, it's the best start. You just can't spam. Here we go. My enemy's already going for Yellow Ego.
Oh my goodness. Holy cow.
Oh my goodness. This strat is too strong. That will give us just enough defense. Alright, we're gonna save up some blacks so we could go all out yellows. This is pretty crazy. Alright guys, we got a lot of money to get yellows. I want to try to anti-stall as well. Okay, let's get zebra purples down. Now we just need hydro rocket pods, and we'll make this. I should stop egoing. Maybe we'll have enough by the time we get there. Here we go with levers. We got 9k eco. We stopped ecoing. Alright, we got our opponent scared. Alright guys, we definitely have the eco advantage, so let's just keep it. We're gonna jump right into pinks. We'll actually go to blacks. Blacks are OP. Do need to get anti-stall in. Now we are full on pinks. And like I said, I'm only gonna be getting these three. These three towers only. Okay, let's get pink eco and a lot of it, so so we can get our defenses up. This is gonna make him upgrade. And get our ego up. Holy shit, guys. Get that ego up. So our weakness is DDT defense. We're gonna see if we get our DDT defense up by round 26. Okay, our enemy is rushing us right now with... Definitely need to get a balloon area denial system up. We may have to boost. Let's boost. We really don't want to die. We do want to anti-stall this. I don't know, guys. What do you think? Is all Dartling Gunners a strat? Are we gonna be able to get our... We got Rocket Storm. Our MAD in time? I don't know if we're gonna be able to get our MAD. We might have to sell a bad. Here we are. Need one more boost. For an MAD. We got it. We are still in this. Just in time as well. We are gonna eco hard and get up our probably be our balloon exclusion zone. Our bez. We're gonna switch over to pink eco. I wanna rush this guy with a BAD as soon as I can. Yeah, you knew more of those were gonna come. Wow. He got us the boost. We got one more boost left, guys. This is getting serious. Okay. Let's see how fast we take down this M80. Okay. Here we go. Guys. Don't be afraid. Okay, the strat is not good. Don't do this. You are so mean. I'm just trying to have some fun. Alright guys, thanks for watching.